What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about joining your Windows 11 machine to a domain. So let's get right into it. All right, so you have a Windows 11 machine and you want to join it to your domain controller. So this is how you do it. Super simple. We're going to right click on your start menu. We're going to select system. Within system, bam, the option is right there, guys. Domain or work group. Click on it. You're going to get this dialog box. Click on change. Select domain, enter your domain, click OK. You're going to get a Windows security dialog box, and you're going to enter a user account that has full control to add this computer into your domain controller. So click OK. You're going to get a dialog box welcoming you to your new domain. Click OK. You're going to get another dialog box, which is basically you need to restart the machine. Click OK again. We're going to close that system property, and bam, as soon as you close that system property, you're going to get the dialog box to restart now, restart later. We're definitely going to restart now. And once it's restarting, if you go back inside your domain controller and open up your Active Directory users and computers, depending on how you have everything set up, for me, within my environment, it's going to drop it inside the computer's OU, and there goes the machine. Awesome. And that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.